community. I'm not a politician. I'm a businessman. This is not something I do every day. This is not something that that was planned, at least in the short term. To know that I have the opportunity to represent this district, I'm honored. I'm flattered, and I'm going to do a great job to represent District 42.